viewership ratings at a steady high. Things are heating up on What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. See also, watch, Park Seo-joon and Park Min-young are adorable pranksters and What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, making video for episode 13 of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. The drama saw an average nationwide ratings of 7.7%, and peaked at 8.7%. It was the most viewed drama among all the dramas that aired during the same time slot across both public broadcasting cable stations. Soompi. Display, news. English .300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English .300x250, ATF for TVN's target audience of those aged 20 to 49. The drama saw an average viewership ratings of 5.6% and a peak of 6.7%. The drama continues to rank high in viewership ratings for the same time slot each week. Spoilers on the July 18th episode of TVN's What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, Lee Young-jun, Park Seo-joon, and Kim Mi-so, Park Min-young, began to grow closer to one another as their relationship progressed. In this episode, Young-jun and Mi-so's secret relationship was in danger of being discovered. An employee had witnessed the couple on a date nearby their company and snapped a photo of the two. Kim Ji-ah, Po Yi-jin, realized that the woman in the photo was Mi-so by her bracelet and her face reflected by the mirror. Taking this opportunity, a Young-jun wanted to go public with their relationship, but they came into a disagreement after Mi-so revealed that she did not. Mi-so's choice for wanting to keep their relationship a secret was revealed when she told Young-jun, "I'm hiding for you, because you're not a regular person." The two also showed the trivial matters of relationships due to their different ways of wanting to further their bond. Young-jun wanted to spend time with Mi-so and express his love for her, but Mi-so still felt awkward to display those types of affections. Young-jun was especially flustered when Mi-so bluntly told him, "You're like a bulldozer when you come right at me." Regarding this, Park Yoo-sik, Kang Ki-young, told Young-jun, "Keep in mind, this is Secretary Kim's first relationship," reminding him of the importance of keeping a steady pace when trying to reach the next steps in a relationship. Young-jun later apologized to Mi-so and said, "I'm sorry I was being too quick in our relationship. I think was being too hasty." He revealed to her that he was unable to control himself with being set loose after 9 years of steadily maintaining those feelings. He continued, "That time, kidnapping incident, was awful, but if I had to go back and go through that experience again, I'd do it, Mi-so, just to meet you again." After this confession, Young-jun agreed to slow things down for Mi-so. She was touched by sincerity and his love that always put her first. The couple began to understand that love involved working things out together. Mi-so went to Young-jun's home after work and told him, "I'm sorry I said things without thinking about your feelings. Also, I won't be going home today." Young-jun, clearly flustered, warned her, "If we go back inside like this, I won't be able to pace myself a stop." Mi-so responded by opening the door and entering first. Their relationship was furthered by a passionate kiss and Young-jun's heated confession love to Mi-so. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim airs every Wednesday and Thursday at 9:30 p.m. KST on TVN. Check out the first episode of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, if you haven't already. Viki is also offering a 40% off sale for early access and ad-free HD viewing of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. You can learn more here. Source 1.